today we are going to take a look at the Heretic Knives Manticore E. This is the Red Predator exclusive to PVK Vegas. The Manticore E is the middle size in the Manticore lineup with an overall length of 8 inches, a blade length of just over 3.1 inches. And this particular knife weighs in at about 3.5 ounces. The Manticore Red Predator is a very cool movie-based reference knife with all-black hardware and a two-tone DLC Tanto blade. As seen here, the blade features the iconic Predator characters lasered onto the blade, as you would have seen in the sort of Predator vision in the movie. The front of the knife also has the triangle crosshairs that you would also see in the sort of Predator heads-up display there. They sort of zoom in and focus when he's found his prey. The Red Predator is aptly named. Both top and bottom of the handle are coated red, and you can see the synthetic fire switch, also an exclusive for this model for PVK. The Manticore E is an excellent size for everyday carry. You've got the small one, which is the Manticore S, and the large model, the Manticore X, which is obviously the extra large. They all feature a true-to-form carbide glass breaker pressed into the handle, along with a lanyard hole. And the awesome and always favorited ball bearing pressed pocket clip, which works excellently for pretty much all types of jeans, pants, slacks, and really has become sort of the overall industry favorited pocket clip. The exclusive also comes with a hand cast multi-tonal bead by Scott Harding at Harding Incorporated up in Portland, Oregon, which has been working in collaboration with Heretic for all of their movie knives. Thanks so much for watching.